This video will teach you how to install and run Home Assistant on the Raspberry Pi operating system, Raspberry Pi OS. There are several ways that Home Assistant can be installed on Raspberry Pi. The most common method is to run the Home Assistant operating system directly on the Raspberry Pi hardware. With this type of installation, management of the Home Assistant core program is handled autonomously, making this the best choice of installation for most users. However, it is also possible to run Home Assistant on Raspberry Pi OS, the Raspberry Pi operating system. This has the added benefit of giving you the freedom to run other programs on your Raspberry Pi. You will need to make sure Raspberry Pi OS is installed before beginning this tutorial. If you have not yet installed Raspberry Pi OS, you can follow the link on screen for further information on how to set this up. First, open up the Raspberry Pi command line. You can either use the terminal directly on your Raspberry Pi, or you can connect remotely, using SSH, as I am doing here. Next, ensure that your system is fully up to date. Before we begin the Home Assistant installation, we will install Docker, using the installation script. Once the installation is complete, you will need to give your user access to Docker. In this example, the default username, Pi, is used. Replace with your own username if necessary. Next, we will install Portainer. If you are using the 64-bit version of Raspberry Pi OS, you should put 64 on the end of the command. Portainer is a graphical management application for configuring Docker. It adds the ability to configure Docker using a browser-based menu system. Once Portainer has been installed, we need to start it. We will use the default port value 9000, but you can change it if you experience any conflicts. If you are using the 64-bit version of Raspberry Pi OS, you should put 64 on the end of the command. In order to access the Portainer menu, we need to know our Raspberry Pi IP address. From your preferred browser, navigate to your Raspberry Pi IP address, using port 9000. If you changed the default port when starting Portainer, use your chosen port instead. If everything is working correctly, the Portainer menu should load in the browser. Enter a username and password in order to create a new user. Once logged into Portainer, we can create a new container in which to run Home Assistant. From the main window, click on Local Containers. From the menu on the left, choose Volumes and then click the Add Volume button. Enter a name for the container, for example Home Assistant, and then click Create the Volume. Next, click Containers on the left-hand menu, and then click the Add Container button. Name the new container Home Assistant, and then switch to Advanced Mode. Enter the image address that corresponds with the model of Raspberry Pi that you are using. A list of paths for currently supported models can be found by following the link on screen. Next, click the Publish a New Network Port button, and then enter 8123 in the boxes for both the host and container ports. Click the Volume tab, and then click Map Additional Volume. Enter /config in the container box. Drop down the volume options and choose the Home Assistant volume that we created earlier. Click the Restart Policy tab, and then set the Restart Policy to Always. Click the Runtime and Resources tab, and then enable Privileged Mode. Now, go ahead and click Deploy the container. This will start Home Assistant. Be aware that it can take quite a long time for the container to start. Once the container has started, the screen will automatically change to the container list, where you will see the new Home Assistant container. Now you can navigate to your Raspberry Pi IP address, using the port 8123, in order to access your Home Assistant dashboard. Congratulations. You have successfully installed Home Assistant on Raspberry Pi OS. Visit scitech.com/homeassistant for more tutorials like this.